From Consumer Reports, delivered petitions with more than 30,000 signatures to General Mills, calling for the company to get plastic chemicals out of its food products. Consumer Reports says it tested 85 General Mills foods, including pastas, breakfast cereals, and soups, and said they had higher levels of phthalates than other brands, which they say those things can get in there through the food packaging and processing. General Mills said food safety is a top priority and that all of its products are tested regularly to make sure that they adhere to regulatory requirements.